Hello everyone, I'm Qian Wen Xu, Assistant Professor in Electric Power and Energy System at KTH, and also PI for this project, Data-Driven Control and Coordination of Smart Converters for Sustainable Power Systems using Deep Reinforcement Learning. It is great pleasure to present our project for this wonderful event, Digitalize in Stockholm. This project is a collaboration among KTH, Stockholm University and UC Berkeley. First is about the background. Moving towards the climate neutral society, electric power grids are going through a major paradigm shift with the wide integration of distributed energy resources, such as renewable energy, energy storage, electric vehicles, and demand response assets. A key technology in this transition is the power electronic converters that serve as the interface of these sources and loads to be connected to the grid. However, the grid transition brings a new voltage stability challenge. Today's grid cannot handle the voltage rise and the voltage fluctuations from the high penetration of renewables, which will cause a violation of grid security. Power converters of distributed energy resources have full controllability that is promising to be utilized to address this challenge. However, it is widely recognized that lack of adequate control mechanism is a key obstacle. Current model-based methods are not able to handle the high volatility and the uncertainty of grids. Moreover, optimal coordination of a large number of converters require high communication burden. Our belief is that AI and machine learning will play a key role in improving control methods of converters by making them all more adaptive and intelligent to stabilize the complex and changing power grids. Therefore, the goal of this project is to enable smooth integration of renewables into grids by addressing the voltage control challenges, as well as to advance the systematic design of data-driven control using deep reinforcement learning for the environment adaptive, stability guaranteed, and communication efficient grid operation. To achieve this, we first develop an advanced environment of power grid incorporating power converter dynamics. Then, based on the advanced environment, we leverage deep reinforcement learning to train the data-driven control policy that is able to adapt to the faster fluctuation of renewable energy resources. Next, a communication-efficient control policy is further developed for effective coordination of a large number of converters. Finally, we implement the developed deep reinforcement learning algorithm on the physical system for verification. For details, first, the voltage control problem is formulated as a centralized optimization problem, which consists of the physical constraints and the objective. Here we have two constraints. First is the power flow constraint, which is represented by the power flow model. And also we have the converter power constraint to limit the maximum capacity of the output power of converter and the small signal stability constraint. The objective is to minimize the voltage deviation of all buses by scheduling the reactive power set point of all converters. Based on the optimization problem, we can formulate the deep reinforcement learning problem, the Markov decision model, that we have an environment and an agent. The agent interacts with the environment and observes the state from the environment. Then, based on the reward, the agent will give action to the environment. Here, the agent is the controllable converters. The environment is the power grid model, with the physical constraints. The action is the reactive power set point of all converters. The states are the active reactive power and the voltage measurement. The reward is the objective function. Then, based on this, a centralized deep reinforcement learning algorithm can be developed. Then we further develop a communication-efficient deep reinforcement learning algorithm. We divide a large-scale power grid into subsystems to reduce the communication requirements and improve the robustness of the control methods against the possible cyberattacks. For example, a modified IEEE 33 bus system like this can be divided into six subsystems based on the parameters and the spectral clustering method. Then we develop a multi-agent deep reinforcement learning that achieves the centralized training and the decentralized implementation. For the training, the actor network of each agent gets the local state and the given action, and the critic network gets the global information of all states and action. After training, we can get parameters of the actor network and the critic network. Then for the implementation, we remove the critic network and implement the actor network for each converter. So in real time, each converter can interact with the environment and get the local measurement, local voltage measurement from the environment, and automatically give the optimal reactive power support without the communication. Therefore, we can achieve real-time decentralized implementation. Then we verify this work in a revised IEEE 30 bus system with six solar PV converters. The load profile and the source profiles are like this, with highly stochastic feature. The training process is shown like this. After 500 episodes, it gets convergence. Then the results of the bus voltage profiles under the baseline method and the proposed method are obtained. We can see with conventional methods, there are voltage violations, which means the voltage security issues. And with the proposed method, the voltage security is always guaranteed. We also developed a visualization app. Let's open it. This visualization app can show the real-time forward flow of the grid. So let's start. We can see it shows the real-time power at each node, and we can also see the voltage, active power, reactive power, and the power loss profile of all buses. So, for example, the voltage of these buses. So, for a summary, we have developed an environment-adaptive, stability-guaranteed, and the communication-efficient control algorithm for smart converters to provide the voltage support for the sustainable power system, as well as an open-source software package to implement the algorithm. Our project provides a cost-effective and flexible solution for renewable integration to minimize the grid stability impact. It will promote the 100% renewable target in the future. Thank you very much for your attention.